What is a metamorphosis? Brian.
When someone totally changes into something else, or just when anything changes shape.
Yes. Now, the Metamorphosis was written by Franz Kafka. What does it mean to call something Kafkaesque? Anyone? Want to take a guess?
When something seems like a total nightmare and you can't believe it's really happening, only it is.
Can you give me an example of something Kafkaesque?
Sharon Chersky having a boyfriend. And not me.
When Gregor Samsa woke up one morning from unsettling dreams, he found himself changed into a monstrous vermin. What's happened to me, he thought. It was no dream. He thought how simple everything would be if he could get some help. There's something the matter with him, his mother said. There's certainly something wrong with him, even though he said this morning that there wasn't. How something like this could just take a person by surprise. My God, cried his mother, already in tears. Hurry, get the doctor. Did you hear Gregor talking? That was the voice of an animal.